universe only needs one emperor. Surely you know what that means.